Oh no, I won't be able to hold it together for this. Dear Mom.
I can't.
Oh no.
I wanted to write you this letter to tell you how much I appreciate you. I remember sleeping in your bed when it was thunderstorming, and I would tuck my head into your back. And I was scared. That is something I will always cherish. Thank you for understanding my dreams. I know how financially hard this journey has been, and I am forever grateful. I'm lucky to have you as my mom. Gabby, this is your life now. Follow your heart, follow your dreams. Most importantly, make every moment count. And I love you very much.
No.